The key issues of my production of this week has mainly been looking back at my pre-production work and seeing if I could add anything to it. For example, on my treatment I found that there were a lot of spelling mistakes, so I had to go back and correct them all. Also, I added a site called underartist.com where I looked for people who I could use for my opening sequence. This week me and my partner also sat down and looked at our 25 words premises. I found this difficult as I could not explain my narrative into 25 words, including every little detail it needed. Also this week we looked at comments from people who commented on our treatment and also put it onto Word documents, saying the negative things about it and the positive. One of the negative things about it was our convention page did not have much detail. Also, people said that our opening sequence title should be called Dilemma, as it suited our target audience well. Me and my partner also sat down to think about our camera, whether we should use HD or not, because it would take a lot of skills if we used HD camera, so we decided on using normal camera settings.